Hello, my dear friends and respected teachers. I'm Guru S. Nair, studying 8C. Today is the day of remembering our missile man, APJ Abdul Kalam.
Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was a famous scientist, great teacher, and 11th president of India. His full name was Dr. Abul Pagir Jain Nubaldin Abdul Kalam. He was born on Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu in 15 October 1931. He belonged to a poor fisherman family. He got his early education in Rameswaram. For higher education, he
management
went to
environment.
Tiruchirappalli. He
if
wanted
I want
to
the
become
young people
a
to understand
scientist,
how to.
He made Agni Prithvi missile. He also known as Missile Man. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam became President of India from 2002 to 2007. Dr. Kalam loves children very much. He inspires children. He always thinks about the country. His dream was to make India superpower in the world. He was a man of dreams and ideas. The government of India honored him with the Padma Bhushan in 1981. The Padma Vibhushan in 1990, an Indian's highest civil honor. The Bharat Ratna in 1997 for his great work. And he died on 27 July 2015 while delivering a lecture at Indian Institution of Management. His journey, ordinary child who sells newspaper to a scientist. A missing man, a government advisor, a people's president, and political leader. Really inspiring all of you. Thank you.